But when I think about blood, it's very interesting. Because when I get cut, or when I accidentally bite my gum, or when I have blood, the taste of blood tastes like what element? What kind of metal? Perfect. It tastes like iron. In the scripture, it says there's one person going to rule with an iron rod. Iron rod, blood, and the blood of Christ has power in the blood.